almost high noon here in Alaska. Yeah, real pretty sunrise. It is almost 11 o'clock, almost my lunchtime. I'm heading out here to pan for some gold. Yeah, I'm out here in the Arctic. Got my little gold pan set up. Yeah, look at that. Almost high noon. Nome that way, 200 miles south of me. And I'm looking for some Nome gold. Yeah. Got my shovel. Oh, let's see how this thing right here works. Oh yeah. Some more gold. I think I got it. Yeah. Hey everyone, this is Tony up here in Alaska. Today I got some pay dirt from yellowpan.com in Nome, Alaska. This is his newest bag of ore. He went ahead and posted on his website. It's like a 3-pound bag. And then they got another bag of raw beach pay dirt. In other words, there's no gold added in this one, I don't think. So we'll find out what's in it. Oh yeah. This one right here is going to be interesting. It's got like maybe three grams of gold in it. It's going to take a while. I got my new pans here. I had them a couple of months, but I sure like them. They're the XP snake skin pans. Yeah, let's see what's in the pan. Look at that. Uh-huh. Well, we'll pour a little water in this and get to it. Put a little jet dry in it so your gold don't float. It breaks the surface tension of the water. Yeah. See what the heck we got here. I'm gonna end up doing this in two steps. I'd do it all in once. We're just going to pour it all in there. Yeah. Where's the other one?
Yeah.
Yeah.